thought I found this.
Clear out a few watches.
Just because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
She knows she's not allowed. Why is she talking to me? She knows she's not allowed. She's breaking the rules. She's breaking the rules. Ugh, I don't talk to dirty outcasts.
I shouldn't be surprised. The outcast has no respect for our rules.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. Yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
strike. For later. I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Aloy, you're here. You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace, is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the Embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlaw trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine. That's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine...
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Gotcha!
Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Thank you.
switch weapons.
To answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? Lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn, and remember it, after the proving, and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.